For this exercise, stay low and take 2 steps back. So keep the hips back and the knees bent. And then the second you take that second step back, explode forward and change your direction.